Texas.
An endangered species of broadcasting since 2001.
Somebody's on the phone!
Hello, and thank you for holding on a telephone. My name is Lorenzo Lama. How may I be of service today?
Hello.
Hello.
I was wondering if you knew math good.
If I knew math good. I do not know math good. Is he a llama?
No, thank you. How to do math.
Do you know how to do math?
Do I know how to do math?
Yes.
I do not know math good or how to do math. I've never met either one of them. Are they llamas?
No.
No. Okay, that's good. Did you know that math was also a subject in school?
Yes.
Yeah. That involves numbers. You know numbers? Do you know numbers?
Yes.
You do? Numbers. There's another llama over there. You should. I didn't know you and numbers were friends. You want to talk to him?
I can't talk to them.
Oh, okay, never mind. Do you have a name?
Yes.
I have a name, too. My name's Lorenzo.
Mine's Aaron.
Aaron. Aaron's a good name. It's a lot more normal than names like Math Good and Numbers. Those are weird names.
Those are not names.
They are?
Someone's not named that. Numbers are a thing and math is a thing you do.
Oh. So they're not llamas?
No.
And they're not names?
No.
You know, Aaron, I just realized something very important. You know what that is?
What?
I have no idea what we're talking about. Okay. That was good. Yeah. Sometimes that's okay to not know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
At least, I hope so, anyway. You know what you should do?
What?
You should change your name to Math Good. You could be like, Aaron Numbers Math Good.
Do you remember that that was my name?
Oh. It's Aaron. No numbers or math good.
Yeah.
Hey, Aaron, you know what?
What?
Remember when I said I didn't know what we were talking about?
Yeah.
That happened again. I'm confused again. You're a very smart boy, and I think you're confusing me because you're so smart, is what it is.
Probably.
That's what happens when you're good at math.
I like talking to you, but I have to go now.
Oh, that's okay. I got to go walk around in a circle. It'll help me figure some things out. I'll talk to you later on, Aaron Math Good.
Remember, it's not a name.
All right, yeah, just Aaron, no Math Good numbers, okay?
Yeah, bye.
Okay, bye.
I've been trying to keep it down on the low, and be uptight. I